What's up, world? I'm your host, King James, and you are now tuned in to uTV. uTV is your television, people, and what we do at uTV is provide upcoming artists and performers a chance to showcase their talents, giving you, the viewer, an exclusive look into the future of entertainment. I'm very excited about tonight's show because it's packed with exclusive footage, special guest interviews, and a new segment on the show that we like to call King's Court. Also, we are hanging out at El Palomar. Good food, good people, located on 4th Street, nestled in the heart of downtown Santa Rosa. So enough said, let's get straight into tonight's show. This is what I want you to do. Kick back, turn off the iPhone, turn up the TV, and most of all, enjoy the show. Check it out.
You change your mind like a girl.
Wait, are we on night vision? Are we on night vision?
Yeah. Yeah, night you vision. Be a mess like a girl. I would know. And you always think, always speak critically. Cause you're hot and you're cold. You're yes and you're no.
What's up, world? I'm King James. I'm hanging out right now at the Santa Rosa Skate Park located on Fulton. I have some awesome, totally tubular dudes with us right now. They're gonna show you what they got. They're gonna bring it to you, another uTV exclusive. I'm standing here with Will.
Oh, what's up?
Koa.
Yeah, what's up?
We got Gregory.
Hi.
We got Big John in the house.
How you doing?
They're gonna show us what they got. Basically, they're out here doing what they love to do. Will, tell us how long you've been biking, shredding it up, doing your dang thing.
I've been riding about 2.5 years. Yeah.
So how often do you and your buds come out here?
Like every single day.
Every single day. Keeping them safe, keeping them out of trouble. Santa Rosa Skate Park. Hey guys, you ready to show us what you got?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
This is dedication.
All right, let's do it. We'll be right back. we're back. We just saw some tight BMX action from my boy Gregory here, laying it down. Thank you for joining us today. Is there anything else you'd like to tell our viewers?
Yeah, just stay in school and don't do drugs.
Stay in school, don't do drugs, by a true professional here. Gregory, if our viewers are sitting at home and they want to see some more of this gnar-gnar BMX action, tell them where they can go check it out.
Well, you can go on like Google and type in Santa Rosa Skate Park, or you can go to scaria.net and check out all the stuff there. And yeah.
There you have it. King James, we've got Gregory and his boys hanging out at the Santa Rosa Skate Park located on Fulton Road. Thanks for joining us,
Scary
UTV.
Carry up.
Keep watching UTV.
Not YouTube.
UTV.
Welcome back, Santa Rosa. Stay tuned because we have more special guests and exclusive footage that you can only see right here on UTV. Keep it locked in. You're watching. What's up, world? What's up, world? I'm King James. I'm hanging out with the amazing Ari. How are you doing this evening, Ari?
Great. How about you?
Fantastic. All right. Now, Ari is one of the youngest female drummers I know. Ari, tell me, who were some of your inspirations growing up?
Well, my two favorite bands are Blink-182 and Escape the Fate. Travis Barker is the drummer of Blink-182. He really inspired me to do a lot of my work that I do. And Max Green, yeah, they're both really good.
All right, so you mentioned Travis Barker. Now, is there any other instruments you play besides the drums?
Yes, I play 5 other instruments. The bass guitar, the electric guitar, the piano, the trumpet, and the flugelhorn. I forgot my other instrument.
The flugelhorn?
Yeah.
I don't think I've ever heard that before. So, Ari, tell me some of your hopes and dreams. I know you mentioned some of your inspirations. What are some of your future plans? Are you forming a band right now, or are you doing a solo act?
Well, I've been in a couple bands here and there, but mainly right now, just like write my own stuff and just go with the flow. Like, I really... when I'm older, I really want to, like, maybe be in a famous band with my friends, because there's not that many girl drummers out there. And I want to play basketball, and, yeah, that's why I keep my grades up, so I can do all that.
That's good. Stay in school. Don't be a fool. So, amazing Ari, besides your age, what sets you apart from other musicians out there?
Well, I am 13 years old, and I am a female, so you don't really get that a lot out there. And like I said, some of my inspirations are Travis Barker and Max Green. They really have inspired me to self-express my feelings and the way I dress.
Love it. So, Ari, do you write your own music?
Yeah, actually I do. And I write songs, and I write music, like notes for my guitar. And when I hear a beat in my head that I just want to get out, I just come into the garage and play whatever. I also can, like, if I hear a song and I really want to learn how to play it, I can just go play it and write it down. And just, yeah.
Wow. Wow, you are one talented, amazing Ari. Definitely somebody to look out for in the future. Is there any other talents that we should know about?
I cook.
Yeah, she cooks. So maybe after you show us a little set on your drums, go in there and cook uTV some fiddles.
I don't play the fiddle.
Alrighty then. So I know you're involved in a lot of activities. You're a musician, you're a basketball player. Now, I know you go to school. Could you tell some of our viewers and some of the people that are watching out there how important it is to go to school, get a good education, and definitely work on the things and the goals in life that you love to do?
Yeah. Well, it's really, really important to stay in school and try your hardest, because if you're not getting good grades, you can get kicked out of sports, you can get your privileges for music taken away, you can just be cooped up in your house. So it's really good to get good grades, because then you know that you're going to have more privileges and be able to do what you like to and get into a good college for your future.
That's great. That's great. Well said, Ari. Sounds like you got a good head on your shoulders.
Yeah.
I was wondering if you had a little bit of time to show some of our viewers what you got.
Yeah, sure.
Let's do it. TV.
Hey, my friend, you stay watching uTV. El Paro.